Yo, what's up, baby? Hey, yo, how's everybody feeling today? Got some Fallout 4? This is what you guys wanted from me? Falcon TJ? Galaxy? Dude, I've been like Vendetta, what's up, Kings? What's up, baby? Usually we do clip of the week today, but Brandon has to open really early tomorrow, so he had to go to bed super early. So we're doing it tomorrow. I'm tripping right now. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna play 30 minutes of Fallout, right? And then we're gonna do Fortnite with Lego and Gavin. All right, that sound good? You know how long I've wanted to be able to say this to you? Say what? Oh, I'm doing amazing? That you're doing amazing? That's fucking great, dude. Hell yeah. Oh, you're finally feeling it? Yeah, let's fucking go, baby. That's fucking awesome, dude. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh my God, Mark, what? What did I do? What did I do, Smile? What did I do? Angel, what's up, baby? 420. Oh, it's 420. Should we take something? We take something? I forgot, dude. Oh, I didn't get a shout out. Yeah, you did, Angel. Much love, bro. GDSK, what's up, baby? Tell them to fix it for me, pretty please. Fix what for you? Fix what for you? Tasty treat. Marcus 420, my boy. Is there treats? You know what? For you guys on 420, I'll take a treat. I only got some hefty treats. Bro, I got some hefty treats. I've never played this game before, so this Lego will know about Legos, bro. About. Your joke in the chat was funny. Was it why don't seagulls ever fly over the bay? Because then they'd be known as bagels. This is funny. I'm sorry about this. Was Mark is 3 foot 4? 3 foot 4. What the hell, Falcon? What's gonna trip playing Fallout 4? Dude, it's gonna be rough. All right, so you guys want me to grab a treat? Actually, hold on. All right. So you guys can't hear them either. Yeah, you guys can't hear them. All right, bet. So this is how we'll do it. Hello? What's happening here? All right, so this is, I guess we're starting the game. Hello? All right, we're just starting the game. All right, we're starting it off. And then I'll grab the treat after. Give me a second. That doesn't even notice me anymore. Since there was a longer time, I took the hit from my grunt bowl. You got a grunt bowl? I'm talking about like Halo,
War
grunt?
never changes.
I've never played 4. Ratchet! Hope you enjoy
In the
Fallout
year
4. Hey, I
1945,
appreciate you. Hey, big shout out
my
to
great-great-grandfather.
RC. Telling me some
Serving
housekeeping
in the army,
with Fallout 4 before
wondered when he'd get to go home to his
or
wife
launching it. I appreciate it.
and the son he'd never seen.
I'm just gonna start playing Fallout 4. Let's see.
He got his wish
Mark's
when the U.S.
definitely
ended World
Oh,
War II
Ratchet, I'm sorry,
by
bro.
dropping
I
an
didn't get a
atomic
chance
bomb
last night.
on
I'm gonna do
Hiroshima
it tonight before I
and
sleep.
Nagasaki.
I'm sorry, brother. I know it's just 2 minutes,
The
but dude, I
world
got so
awaited
much going
Armageddon.
on. I'm sorry.
Instead,
I just want to let you know I haven't forgotten.
something
Quitty!
miraculous happened.
Mark's definitely 3-5. Ain't
We
no
began to
fucking
use atomic
way.
energy not as a weapon, but
I
as a
can't read
nearly
without
limitless
subtitles.
source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science
Mark's
fiction.
definitely 3-5. Give my boy
Domestic
credit. Ain't no
robots.
fucking way you're saying I'm 3.
Fusion
I'm
powered
taller than you,
cars.
Squiddy.
Portable computers.
I'm sorry, Ratchet. I promise I will listen
But
to it.
then. the 21st century. People awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled.
Hey, yo, this is starting off crazy, huh?
Peace became a distant memory.
I wish I didn't have to cap it. 2077. FBS.
We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's the war.
Yes, the ground's holding a sticky above his head, so when I take a hit, looks like there's smoke coming up at the top of it. Damn, dude, that's fucking sick. Actually. Loki, you should send me a picture. Sounds dope.
War
You're gonna
never
knock
changes.
Him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop.
Or watch the Cell Meets Helldivers. Oh, fuck. All right, should we customize? Yes or no? It's going to take away time. I say we just go as going as is. Not a, he's a decent looking guy. No. I want to fuck him up. Living in a house. Oh my God. In a vault? This would be very sensitive. Vibration. Where's this, really need ocean blur. Item fade, crosshair, subtitle. Okay. Good.
Ah, good morning, sir.
Hello.
Your coffee.
Codsworth.
Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course.
Appreciate you, brother. All right, so what?
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Get me out of here. What do I have to do? What's the objective?
Oh, sounds like someone made a stinky.
A baby up in his...
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth...
Playing with it. Right there is a game called Teardown About Destruction. Check that out. Teardown About
Enjoy
Destruction.
Your coffee, sir.
What is it? Now? I took care of it, Codsworth. Don't worry about it. Great with these little nuggets.
Hey, hon.
We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think? Can you get that?
I agree.
Good morning.
Oh, good morning, sir. Calling. How you doing?
Vault-Tec? Remind me again.
Why, we're about you, sir, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters, if you will.
Inctum.
Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days.
Fallout 4?
It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Wait a second, I gotta get that treat for you.
Hello? I'm, well, in a bit of a rush.
All right, a full one would send me, so taking half. All right, there it is. I took it.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than urgency. Your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir,
what is Sanctum 2 about?
This country has gone to heck in a handbasket, if you'll excuse my language. The big kaboom is—it's inevitable, I'm afraid. And
why are you happy
sooner
it's Sunday
than
tomorrow?
You may think. If you... Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. A precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you...
I'm a little busy right now.
Oh, of course, of course. This won't take but a moment.
Busy, bro.
It's just a matter of verifying some information. Need to make sure you're cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event.
Dude, when I open up the Jehovah's Witness on Sundays, I'm a little busy, pal.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
Thinking way too hard. Oh, fuck, dude. I gotta do this now. Strength is a measure of your raw physical power. It affects how much you can do all melee attacks. I can allocate 20. Okay. Deception. Stats. Endurance. Health. And trumps. Luck. Why not? Character performance. Name him? Oh. What should we name him? My opinion, this one's story is one of the most fucked. Is it really? I don't want to ask why. Bob? Booty? Okay, you got Mark? Okay. Oh, yeah. That one's fair. Let's... You know what? This is Jimmy's. Let's name him... How about that?
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna...
We haven't heard from Jimmy in a while. Let's name him Jimmy.
On being prepared.
Mark, your beard is growing back. You look extra saucy tonight. Hey, Angel, that's saucy.
That's worth a little paperwork.
Appreciate
you.
You
and Sean, no price.
Looks like a Jimmy? He do look like a Jimmy, doesn't he?
Good answer.
I have my...
Nora, you're so...
This afternoon, right here in the city. Mr. Jimmy, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely...
Codsworth.
Mr. Jimmy, you heard Codsworth. If I may, Sean requires your personal attention.
It's funny that they just have a machine in here as a saw blade and a tool helping him kill him. On the bait. Okay, what do I do now?
Huh?
I'll be there in a minute. Go ahead.
Wait, where? Am I supposed to do?
How are the two most important men in my life doing?
Hey, appreciate that, Falcon.
He loves that.
Also, no... Yeah, please don't spoil the story. Spoilers. Fram, mark backwards. Okay, I... Why are you blocking me? Are you trying to get Buck on me?
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Play now, spoil it.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Oh, Codsworth, you're always overreacting.
Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What? We seem to have we're not in a vault right now? Stations.
We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
My God.
God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
I've got Sean. Let's go.
My God. Yo, you can book it in this game, huh?
Sanctuary Hills.
I didn't play
it. Evacuate to Vault 1.
I hold the fucking phone. Way too much. It's okay.
Just help me pack it up.
I don't see anything. I think we're fine, Nora. I don't see any explosions. I think we'll be all right.
That's absurd. I
not
am.
You don't get
I'm
in.
Going in. You can't stop me.
Hey there.
I'm reporting this.
Hey.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go
Thank
ahead.
You. Yeah, let's go.
Good luck,
you
man.
You two, follow me. God, come on.
And what's going to happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving.
This way.
Don't worry, I think you already know. Heart was so
Step
good.
On the platform. In the
Taking
center.
Bending. Pissed off aliens.
All right, that's it. Set it down.
Almost there. We're going to be okay.
Yep.
I love you. Both
we
of you.
We love you, too. Oh, my God.
Oh shit! Get down!
Hold on!
You know what's great is that
these
soldiers are just chilling there. As if that didn't happen. I'm saying, bro. Bomb? Explosion like that? They're just. It couldn't be me.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home.
I'm not worried. We're down here.
111. A better future
so
underground.
Just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it.
Not what I'm.
If we left a minute later.
No, yeah, Fallout 3 just woke up.
Thinking about that.
Like a
You're
Rio
safe
2.
Now. Everyone, just head up these stairs
kinda
and ear. Through the door there.
This one's like actual outbreak. Nora, come on. Fucking A.
Good
thing Nora's got some leg. Probably wouldn't have made
it. This one's good. Step over to the table and take a seat.
You'll need your seats before we can take the
suit right over there.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three.
Hey there.
Follow me.
It's down the hallway right there. See?
Where does it need you?
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one
here
of our most
are.
Advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
I know this is a difficult time.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
A lot of options
we'll be
down
going
here, huh?
Over all that in orientation.
Just a
checking
few medical items
just to get
as cool as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have.
Oh yeah, this cryo sleep. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
Just step in here. And
what you woke up in Fallout 3.
Shh.
I would.
It'll be okay. Daddy's right here. See, honey.
Great. And that's some scary shit. I'm too high for this, bro. Still.
Before we head deeper in. Just
decontaminate.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure.
Fine, Nora, when did she change?
Occupant vitals. Normal.
Why in there?
Procedure complete. In 5, 4,
Aunt Nora. It was... They fall for. That's what I want to know. I'm saying. Oh, we're waking up.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
I don't like this.
No,
I'm just spending. I just want. Wait. Hey, yo! They just off Nora like that? That's crazy. I went with the default character. Backfire, just because I wanted to get into it. I only have like 30 minutes or so in Fallout 4 before we go play with Gap. That's like fair play, dude. Yo, he just off north.
Come on! There has to be a release!
Be in here.
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Get anybody else out?
God. Why would Vault-Tec do this?
The fuck is all that? RIP no. Get out of here. I almost got a video done today, boys. Almost got a video to done today. Looking at, looking at tomorrow. I'm looking at tomorrow to release. I don't need it. Okay. I'm guessing. Coughing. Yeah. Yo, mask raided. Let's go. Marco Cannibal. Go Cannibal playthrough. What are you even on about? Or Nora, there's a mod that lets her on together. Oh, damn, really? Kind of lit. I'm proud of you, Mark. Let's go. What? Why are you proud of me? Yo, let's go. Venix, welcome in. Mask, what were you playing today? Can we get a shout out for Mask? And awesome, dude. How are you, my little Mask? Yo, Venix, I appreciate the follow, man. Thank you. Meh. Or do weapons have dirt? Oh.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Out here destroying roaches. They would be the one. I can use. tell me he's lit. I'm not fucking with it. This. Gotta stock up on that roach meat. Okay. Damn!
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Oh, it died. Roach can die to it. Damn, bitch! Oh, yeah. Already? Off the rip? Let's go. Yo, anybody, how far is everybody into the show? You guys seen everything? Are you guys following along with us as we watch it in the Discord? What's going on? I want to know. Yeah, weapons have durability. In all the games? Oh, do they? Son of a bitch.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Talk with a master key?
If I only had a bobby pin.
I would need a master lock.
Terminal's gotta be somewhere.
Cool bobby pin. I can still try it, can't I? Okay. I think it's a nice way to occupy the... Okay. No, it's not what I wanted, you know. Mutiny. Kind of fucked.
Don't think I can pick this.
Oh, I can't try it. Well, I can't even attempt it. I could have tried it. You're sick? Ain't no way, Vendetta. Sick again? Oh, you tripped. I've not seen it. Saw the whole show. You saw the whole show? Damn. Hello? Why are they rolling up on me like this? I don't like this. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Close the door!
Can I shoot him from out here? Yeah, that was big brain moves right there. Man, lock yourself in. They gonna get fuckers quick too. Oh, this is where we came in. Oh shit. Oh, let me take that. Like, you don't need that anymore, my boy. Episode 4. EDSK, what'd you think of the whole show? No spoilers. Finished it and cannot wait for season 2. Hell yeah. So you liked it, Phoenix? Mic cut off here. Oh. You know what? Oops. How do I sound now? Much louder now, right? Vault door controls. My mic cut out there for a second. How about now, though? This is a crazy crowd, too. They just killed your wife and took your kid. You better get your leg back, bro. You already know, baby. You already know. I'm finna kill everybody up in this bitch. Fucking awesome? Hell yeah, GDSK. It sounds a lot better. That. Oh, Angel, you haven't seen anything yet, bro? Come in on Fridays. We're on episode 3 this coming Friday, but... But, you know, if you just... If you just catch a couple... It's not here. I'm missing anything? We are in an RPG game. And I'm missing the reveal. Hold on. Oh, wow. Sunlight. I haven't seen sunlight in years. Oh, it's not sunlight. Never mind. I thought they were doing a whole reveal and I missed it. Is this your first time playing a Fallout game, Mark? No, I played Fallout 3 a long time ago. Long, long time ago. On like the 360. I have my favorite Italian man again. Let's go. Ninja Pierce, finished Exit of Vault.
Enjoy your return to the surface. And thank you.
I've been working hard this past week since I went on a mini vacation. True. I don't blame you, dog. I don't blame you. You can catch the Cliff Notes if you got Prime. It's worth a watch, dude. I think it's been amazing so far. I love it. I'm loving the show. Episode 3 is Friday. Check it out in the Discord, baby. Everybody make sure that you guys link yourself to the events in the Discord so that you get notifications. Please. For the love of all that is holy. A Deathclaw hand? I take. Okay. It was just a folder. Okay, so it's the elevator. Damn, that guy got fucked, huh? Yeah, this game doesn't look too bad. I ain't gonna lie to you. It does feel kind of weird, though. Ooh, switchblade. Cram. The fuck is Cram? I played Fallout 3 so long ago that I actually don't even remember, like, the inside jokes and shit like that. This one definitely plays smoother than how I remember 3 playing. I never played New Vegas either. Never played New Vegas. Sanctuary. Oh, damn. Damn, that was our old house down there to the right. Probably got shit in it, no? Hello? God damn. Why is this so inaccurate? Ain't no fucking way there's a little one. God, it's so inaccurate, hip fire. Ook cherry, a yum yum deviled egg. Okay. Impact and right away. Let's see. We got here. I bet. Move the mouse to adjust the bobby pin. Press A to turn the screwdriver. A. Choose the correct lock. Okay. Oh, it's right here. 100%.
Got it.
I get it every time, baby. Cooking pot. That I'm better. That's why they call me the goat. That's why they call me the goat.
Credit to you, man. Got him.
See, look at you. Look at yourself. Take your ojos out. Look in the mirror. Look at yourself. New Vegas is so good. I hear New Vegas is peak.
Where?
Peak Fallout is New Vegas, from what I hear. Codsworth, Codsworth.
Hey, Codsworth.
Mr. Jimmy, oh, just tending the garden, sir.
What's up, bro? How you been? He survived. Mark used VATS. How do I use it on mouse and keyboard? I was playing New Vegas originally for my stream earlier. Were you? Fuck, dude. I fucking missed it. This isn't happening. Everything's dead. You're still here?
Codsworth? You're still here. So, other people...
Good body acting.
But of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little...
You stop and look around. I want to see the aftermath from the nuke. That's why he's the goat. The goat!
You seem the worst for wear. Best not let the wife see you when that's... Where is the missus, by the way?
Remind me to lock on my doors. I don't want you creeping around my house, bro. I would break into your house. Steal all your Cheetos.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things...
I turned subtitles on. It didn't even work.
Yes.
V should be VATS? Okay. I'm not shooting Codsworth, bro. Hey, happy 420, Kevin. Hell yeah. We took a special treat already. Just waiting for it to kick in. That damn right smile is going to be a whole ass party. We're breaking into your spot, right? You seen Sean?
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
Oh my God, chill out, bro.
You're suffering from hunger.
Whatever LB is on your keyboard, check the button layout and fall 4 centimeters. Yeah, you're right. I should check it. We love the holidays. Ayy. Are you Kevin? Hell yeah.
200 years? What? Are you?
A bit over 210, actually, sir.
210 years.
For the Earth's rotation.
Holy shit.
Minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries.
His 3 eyes are kind of off putting, I'm not gonna lie.
Perhaps I can whip you up a snack?
Yes, sir. Smile, yes, sir. At times, people will withhold information or caps, you can attempt to persuade them into sharing both.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Yeah!
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first
no one to serve.
10 years trying to...
Be free, my boy! My boy's got that Stockholm syndrome.
Don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car. How do you polish rust?
Mark, pull up your pit boy. Go over to radio and tune into Diamond City Radio. You're welcome. Nah, I can't get that copyright strike, my boy. I would love to see what it sounds like, though.
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain...
Don't shame him. I'm not shaming him. I'm just letting him know. It's been a minute, you know?
I did find this.
I need him to focus.
I believe the missus was going to present it to you.
What is that?
A surprise.
A surprise?
Well,
and how do you know about it?
Happened.
A holotape. It's not much.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit
will,
me to any standard holotape.
Couple holo nudes for us, you know? On the way out, take a little risque video for us to go into the vault with. Is that a piece of cheese? No, it's a holotape. Come on. Can you raise the game volume a bit? I couldn't hear the bot. Yeah, give me a second. Yeah. Anything dangerous?
Have you seen anything?
Audio, master volume's all.
Dangerous.
Yeah.
No, just to you.
That about a bitch, huh? Alrighty then.
Usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs.
Can you hear him better?
Shall I investigate?
Yes.
Lead the way.
Round two.
Wait, give me a second. Empty bottle of milk. Why did I take a bread box? I thought it wanted me to look into. A ladle, a toothbrush. Damn, I would definitely need a toothbrush. Search the neighborhood with Codsworth. Give me a second. On my way. Fucking Codsworth. Urban. Fuck yeah. Trying to drink. Codsworth? Duct tape, a wrench. It's okay. I thought. Why did I think I could save there? Oh, wait. Somebody's living in here. What do you think I'm doing? I'm searching right now. Looking for, though. Somebody's got to be living here. Clean tan suit. Don't worry, Codsworth. I found you.
Mr. Jimmy.
Yeah.
Your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
They are. They're dead. Waste of time.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need.
It's a waste of time.
Conquered, sir. Plenty of people there.
Whatever you do, don't fuck up. Stream, because you're the only stream I have up. It's not breaking since Twitch is having a moment. Is Twitch having a moment? Oh shit. Yikes. That's a bit better. I don't know why he's so low. You're useless.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir.
Come on, dude. 200 years. We gotta give the guy a break. Crying over here. No? Came about to hit completely different without music in the background. I'm sorry! I mean, maybe we'll play music here. Okay. Hit-Boy Radio.
Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll,
If this is copyrighted, I'm gonna find you.
Just read it.
I want you
the
to know
Colonial
that.
Colonial Tap House wants to
okay, V
Tap
is not it.
That you are not welcome there.
There's got to be something else. Only.
Orange-colored sky by Nat King Cole. You love this one, right? It's a...
Who plays Fallout in third person?
Sure.
This is weird. Which is indeed... Oh, yikes. I thought Mark said fries, and it actually looks like cheese. I'm so confused. You get a strike, King. You're in so... Dude, so much trouble. I'm definitely getting a strike. Falcon. 210 years it's been. He said just shy. Or just over. Oh, I'm definitely gonna strike for this. What? Man said you're welcome. Bobby Pin. Alright, so Codsworth is here. Let's see. M has got to be the map, right? Okay, M is the map. Investigate Concord. Okay. We'll just follow the road. That's. Not V. Not Z. No. Is it B? C. It's T. One. I don't know what it is. I gotta be honest with you. I gotta go to settings to find out probably. Oh, oh my god. Controls. Pip-Boy, activate, ready, reload. I'll go VATS is Q? No, it's not. I just did that. Oh, it is Q. It's Q. Don't worry about it. I will take full responsibility for this. You better. For VATS is Q, but you have to be looking at someone. Yeah, I guess not, huh? We all learned something. If I go through this lake, am I going to get, like, kind of disease? Turns out I was good. Alakazam. Damn. Music hitting different. Oh my god. What's up, doggy?
What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Come here.
Well, I don't know, but you want to come with me, pal?
He said you're a mutt.
Let's stick together.
All right, we stick together. It's just you and me, doggy. Kidding me? I get a fucking dog off the rip? Yo. What? You open that door? What is it, Lassie? Impact, ashtray, adjustable wrench, a pipe pistol, duct tape, silver locket, scissors, I don't need a paintbrush. Tap stash, let's go. Right away. Go. Red Rocket Terminal. What we doing over here? Which chat is broken? So if this hadn't take place in the 50s, this would be 2150. That's it. That is actually crazy. Huh. No shit. I guess your books are in order. The only clicking that I heard that day was the bones in my back that had gone astray. Game is just how many things can we loot? Oh, I bet these will. Oh fuck, what the hell? Hey yo? You stay away from him! Damn. This thing's getting fucked up. They give me a lot of ammo. I don't have to worry. One shot takes care of him? That's crazy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy, baby. You need a perk to not take hella rads while swimming. Oh. You have a name for that mutt? He's not a mutt. He's a good boy. Oh, shit. No! I mean, I would love to, but he's sucking the life out of my body. Bro, why? Why'd he just end me like that? You've been sucked, bro.
Diamond City Surplus.
You've been sucked.
Now open 24 okay. hours a day. Management reserves the right to refuse service to anyone, especially since
ain't no way.
Rocket 69 is next.
Do I still have everything?
I mean,
do I have to redo all that? Oh no.
About the other 68 rockets, which kind of makes you think.
Used to be Dogmatic. His name is Dog Meat? His name actually. Oh shit, yeah, I see that. I see that. I'm getting res. I can see it, Falcon. We did have tons of people here. What should we name, what should we name our boy? Not Dog Meat. What else? What other names we got? Oh, shit. I gotta go pick up our boy. What's his name? What's his name? What's his name? What's his name? Ah! Yeah. Easy. Okay, I don't have it. B. Oh, I missed! Ain't a fucking shot. No, my god, please. Please, please. My god, I'm getting fucking railed by some mosquitoes? Don't say it couldn't be me. Come on, bro. I'm getting railed by some mosquitoes. The dog couldn't even save me.
Swatters. Own a piece of
how do I use the stim pack?
Beat people to death with it. If anyone is listening, in fact, even if you're not,
bot fly land. Sounds pretty useful. Inventory. Easy. Right away. And stim pack. Easy dubs here. Only stim packs worked in real life. We should name the dog Brandon? Alright, bet. Name is Brandon. Not him, right? We hit this all day. We hit this all day. Fuck, I missed. Oh, God. A wild mongrel. Oh, what the fuck is that? You son of a bitch. Oh my god, it's so inaccurate. Dude, hip firing this thing, you might as well just fucking forget it. I don't want to set the world on. Mad X duct tape and
I love you too.
Thank you. Hello?
I just want to stop a great big
place. Alright, we gotta get our boy and then we gotta. Hello?
Way down inside.
Oh my god, I hear something.
Darling, I have only one.
Mark, why don't you go to the other exit? You'll find useful stuff. Cross the bridge. What do you mean the other exit? You mean this? And I know nobody else ain't going. I gotta get my boy.
Hey, boy.
Yes, sir.
You're out here all by yourself.
All right, Brandy.
You wanna come with me, pal?
Come with me, Brandy.
Okay then, let's stick together.
Not Brandon. Wild animal had no eyes. Yeah, it's because he was a mutant. Easy. Next question. A ball peen hammer. No. Back. Damn it, they always run away. Why do they always run away from me? Nothing, nothing, nothing. And I'll move the mountain if he wants them out. Table. Oh shit. A thunder? Oh, what's up, boy? Dog found an enemy. Ready, dude. Accept it. Oh my god, I shot him! Okay, boy. Oh shit! Sound like a damn gunshot. Why does just sound like a gunshot? I bet. Do I need to go back? No, don't cross the water. Follow the road out of sanctuary. Okay. Let's go back. Jesus. Oh my god, bro. Where's the other one? And said I'll find useful stuff. Talking about this tire iron, I'm gonna lose it. Oh. Knuckles. Like the wind. And a drift. That shakes the bow. Hey, yo. He moves me with a smile. Is that the guy you were talking about? That's the useful stuff, or are we good? Right. Come on, boy. Turn around. The impossible. Blow this popsicle stand. That was it? Okay, bet. He's finally useful for what? Oh, shit. I wonder why, Falcon. I feel like it shouldn't be like that. Alright. I need a quick key for... Easy. Easy dubs. You ain't shit. You ain't shit for real. Right, that cow has two fucking heads. Where am I? I'm supposed to be investigating something, right? Nice. Let's go. Did the dog just bust through that? Hello? Safe advanced. Get in psycho.
Loctite.
Son of a bitch. I'm supposed to remember to come back to that shit? Oh, how did I just do that? F? Zero is not the right.
Such a positive guy, that Bing Crosby.
Yo, Maxter, what's up, baby? How you doing, man? First things first.
This is Perk City Radio,
and points into luck, so you'll find ammo and caps. Luck, huh?
Anyway, next is some.
Is that really gonna serve me?
Brown. This one is.
All right, if you say so.
Mighty,
how do I do it?
Mighty. Man.
Well, I'm a mighty, mighty man. I'm young and I'm in my prime. Yeah.
Luck.
I'm a mighty, mighty man. I'm young and I'm in my prime. Well, I don't pick my job.
Am I almost there? Yeah. Alt, next rank. Alt. I'm not understanding this. I think I'm almost leveled up. Doing good, just chilling with some buddies in Discord. Nice, hell yeah. Guess you'll have our ass time if you a hard ass time. We got it. I don't know why I couldn't put that one together. I'm assuming these are the Raiders. Jesus Christ! Oh, hey! Oh, fuck! You gonna kill him or what? Switchblade. Raider right leg! Alright. Easy. Don't worry, buddy. I'll take care of you. I'll take that. Off cocktail, there's chest piece, jack hood with straps, easy. Now we'll finally look the part.
Hey, up here, on the balcony.
Yeah, I see you.
Settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please.
The laser musket.
Grab that laser musket and help us.
Or how do I use it? Weapon short laser musket. Okay. Gets two shots. Am I supposed to go upstairs? Is Raider armor good or no? Has his better armor, but refuses to use it.
Piece of battle cast. Let's fucking go. That's weird. I got.
Should let you connect. Yeah, Falcon. Why isn't it letting you connect? Okay, so. Oh, they were already in the building, huh? Why is dude fighting the couple guys outside if he could just fight the guys in the building? Oh, maybe there's nobody in here. What? Who? What? What boy? He's trying to tell me something. I know it. Hello. Damn! Short over shotgun. I already got the right arm, I think. Ooh, what's this? Oh yeah. Maybe pipe pistol. Dude, I got so much shit now. Let's go.
Lock's really strong.
Can we go down here? We're gonna late now. What is this? Hello? I think it's glitched. Oh, it's glitched! Using a laser musket, reload it multiple times to fire a heavier shot. I think 5 is the max. It only gave me 2. I wonder if it's because it's a small one. I can't get out of this. I don't know what to do. W. Huge W, Venice. Yeah, thanks. I realized that, Squiddy. Appreciate that, homie. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, you want some? Bet. I'll eat that ass from the back. Yeah, that's right. See me? I don't see shit now. Easy, 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 easy. Okay, I guess we just don't access this. Okay, it's fine. All right, let's see. What's it got? Hacking. I'm not understanding this. Guess CD Dry Darren Cobra. Okay, what? Stars, lover. Oh no. Alright, fuck it. No! My bobby pin! Supposed to be elite at this. You can't handle the dick picks! Easy dubs. Take away the fusion core, then. What do they have? Nothing. Damn. He didn't even know I was here. He didn't even know. Did this guy just melt? Oh my god, he did. Oh shit. How much ammo does this guy up here have? And he never has to reload? Kinda crazy. Plasma the Pronto, I appreciate your follow, man. Thank you. Hello? Oh my god. Got me killed. Fuck! Can you hit him? I didn't have shit. Oh, he ducked me, bitch. Son of a bitch. Really bait you with the loot. Airbrush and a pencil. Hard pass. That's our guy. What's up, baby? Oh my god, the dog.
Man, I don't know who you are, but just
have one too. Is that my dog, or did he steal my dog? What's up? Welcome in, Plasma. Man, who are you talking to like that, Kai? He just got heads up, but I was looking for people who play this. Oh, bet. Shit, Plasma. Shit, chill, bro. Come in here trying to sauce me up. Nah, ain't no way, Kai. No way, dog. Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill.
8.9 out of 10? I'll take it. Here. Much better than all the girls give me. Who are these people? Who are you?
A fresh
part of the mafia, so that makes him a tenant?
I've been with them since Quincy.
Yeah, Squiddy. Shit, chill. Hey, Plasma, 9.5 out of 10. Hey, yo. Hey, yo. Wait till you see Jimmy, our boy on the screen. There were eight. Just you fucking wait. Falcon, have a good one, dog. Sorry, this shit's not working for you, brother.
That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Sounds rough.
Sounds rough.
What is dude doing? Dude's tweaking in the background. Yeah, that's our character that we're playing as. His name is Jimmy.
Anyway.
You saw him?
We figured Concord would be
spiffy looking dude. You know what I'm saying? I do say so myself.
Well, we
that's great.
All the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof.
Who saw Zio Mark Ollie? Brandy can do that. You might have seen it. Well, my character is like questionable. Questionable, you say.
Seriously, sweet goody. We're talking.
Why you say that?
Suit of cherry T-45.
Why you say that?
Military issue.
You look like the Joker.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might.
Picasso.
Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun
out
mind
the Metro.
Do that, and those raiders get the express ticket to hell. You dig?
Good idea.
Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's
damn,
one
dude's
hit.
Biceps are crazy. The
suit's out of juice. Probably been.
I have a mod that makes him hella thick. Powered up again. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Stuck. I'm gonna need to cop that mod, bro. Oh, hell.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old...
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's
yeah, that rifle
basement.
Is huge.
Look.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right.
Let's go.
It's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders...
Mark, while you're in power armor, fight. You take no fall damage. Good luck.
A sort of note...
Let's go!
I guess, from a sponsor here... In Diamond City, and I'll
get close to the mic. It tickles my ear.
Diamond City surplus.
Consider your tickle.
24 hours a day. Management reserves the right to refuse service.
All right, this is my dog, though. Okay, don't go getting any ideas. All right, boy. I think we've seen enough here.
Perfect. I think we've seen enough here.
I'm level 6 with power armor. I know most spawns from previous playthroughs. It's my first time playing this. Short pipe rifle. I guess I have to go out. Ain't no way. Ain't no way! The whole time? Well, I gotta go to bed. Good luck with the playthrough. Fallout 4. Hey, I appreciate you, Ratchet. Much love to you, bro. I will hit you back. Could be tonight. Back to the room Preston to go through the back door. Dude, I'm fucking tripping. Stacy! What's up, Stacy? How you doing? I gotta look at you. One look and I'll get jealous now. She's watching TikTok. Bruh. This works built different. She got jealous. Ain't no way, dog. Better go to your lady. I was walking along, minding my business. My gosh, Jealous, I'll be raising you up. You better raise up your lady like that. Go back to the room, Preston's in, go through the thing. Let's see. Oh, shit. Let's go. Caps. Battery clipboard. Adjustable wrench. All right, I don't think you're going to be able to help me, buddy. Can I just enter it? But okay. Oh, a minute. Oh, bet. Oh, fuck yeah. What? Hello? Oh my god. Get out of here. Have fun killing it, bro. I have no riz, no whatsoever. I don't know, bro. You try to come in here and riz me up, dog. I'm just saying. That ain't nothing. What is that? A screwdriver. Grabbing that. I gotta grab this.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy killing of folks. Not a lot of people can get past my boys. I give you that.
Yeet. That's right, I take no fall damage. Come on, Gristle. Back here, bro. That's what I thought. You ain't shit. Damn. You ain't shit. Who tried to shoot at me from the side? Oh, oh, oh. Oh, shit. Do they have a deathclaw on their side? Oh, no, they don't. Okay. Got it. Heard. Alright, I don't know what that... Oh, fuck! Oh, shit. No, you don't touch that fucking dog, you piece of shit. Oh, damn. Oh, is that it? GDSK, have a good one, dog.
Marcus, my man, to Riz up.
You look a tired man, wanted to make you lift real quick? No. No. Watch your ammo reserves. I think you died. Hey, I appreciate that assessment. Thank you. Thank you for that. Time to go loot everything all over. The show did a really good job. I'm just saying. Mark, pull up your hit boy and press T. Okay. Go play the flip lighter. Sounds good. Okay, hit boy and press T. Okay. And you're saying do luck? There we go. I did it. I did it all for you. Go third person armor? What? You look goofy though.
Why don't you get down here? Yeet.
Oh, that's pretty fucking dope. Hey, Gristle! Just come back here, you're being a little bitch! I came down here and now you're gone. Fucking left. Okay, we gotta go, boy! We gotta go! Oh my god, he's trying to shoot my dog. Are you trying to shoot my fucking dog? Okay, is the death claw gone? Because I'm not trying to fuck with that thing. Bro. I didn't kill the dog, right? Where's this thing? I know it's gonna try and make me kill it. Right? It didn't just fucking run. Oh, fuck! Nope. I'm good, bro. Oh my god, what do I do? What do I do? God damn! Dude, what? Okay, I would love to... I mean, what am I supposed to do here, bro? Under Endurance is a perk that lets you take more damage. Well, here's the problem. Is I'm better. And I just need to show him, you know what I'm saying? What's wrong with this thing? Oh, perfect. Here, easy. Easy. Can I just leave this fight? Like, I don't need to fight this guy, right? You're supposed to kill it? Yeah, I know. He's a stimmy. I don't know the quick. I don't have a quick thing for that. Settings, controls. Stim. Yeah, I don't have it. And I think I'm at full health. Yeah, stim me up. That's it? Oh, look. Stim pack only worked a little bit. Okay. Hold on. I see where the health is. Is it going up? I got 100 health. Get the fuck out of here. Can I go bats in this thing? Oh my god, just everything else. Just everything. Ain't no fucking way. There's no way I'm supposed to kill this thing. I don't believe it. Eat roach meat, it heals. Over time, like cheese wheel. What? Dude, explosion didn't even hurt it. It's dodging me, like fucking Neo. Yeah. Oh my god, ain't no fucking shot, dude. Ain't no fucking shot. Are we gonna run? We're not gonna run, huh? We're not gonna run, that's what we're gonna do? We're just gonna fucking sit here? That's fine. Hello? Okay, I don't have a specialty to use it! I don't have a special- It doesn't give me a button! Fuck! Who needs a sub when you have alcohol? Hello? I just sit in the settlements drinking my problems away. Dude. Even the dog is looking at me like, what the fuck are you doing? Food will heal you over time if you eat it. Just open the boyfriend. Time stop? I tried it, man. Press G. Okay, I just pressed E. Give me another second. though. Oh, these load times are great, huh? You son of a bitch.
That was anything went.
He's just chilling out here.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm
not a care in the world.
Excuse me, Travis.
You think he'll follow me up the stairs here?
Anyway, Benny Hutton is on now.
No shot, right?
About a man, right?
That's so stupid.
It's Benny Hutton. Let's go after this one.
My spread is crazy. It kept his health, which is good. I know you've never played this game. Oh, fuck, Fortnite. All right, I'm going to kill this thing, and we'll go to Fortnite. Oh, hello? Oh, a bobby pin. Bobby pin box. Bag of cigarettes. I missed that. Tell me I can't just... Oh my god, no way. I'm in it.
I won't be able to pick this.
You did have a point, though. I could go over here. Potentially shoot it from out top. Maybe that's the play. Maybe I'm tripping. We're really just listening to the classics. Hey yo, wait, what happened to my machine gun? Yeah, what the fuck? Are a little bit peculiar. If it brags and tries to make you think it's wonderful, be on the lookout. What am I doing? Don't let it fool you. But if it's near, I go over here. I go over here. I go up there. This looks like what, Gavin? Finish your sentences. Play some Husky Rage and you can rage more. Okay, Husky Raid. You know Husky Raid's gonna send me. You're not what I expected. Definitely not Husky Raid. The legs in the... They are hella whack. Either that or watch the JoJo Siwa Bad Karma music video. Okay, stop. That's gotta stop. Somebody's gotta stop her. She's gotta stop. What if you shoot him from inside the building with your minigun? Now, there's a thought I didn't think about. There he is. Only I had a gun.
Nope. They're moving.
Fuck are you talking to, Preston? Alright, I have an idea. Because I think we're on very hard. So, you know. Short laser musket. Short pipe rifle for the short stuff. That's all made for you, Squiddy. Easy, we wind it up. Then we give it the good old... Yep, come here. That's right, good boy. Did I miss it? Am I even doing anything? The AI is too fucking smart for me. My bit of advice is to get close to the grate, back up, let the raider take the brunt of the damage, and fire the minigun in short bursts. Or that works. Well, if it shows itself. Okay, hold on. I got more where that's coming from. Heavy pipe pistol? Damage is 14. Minigun is 8. That's right. You're gonna die someday, Deathclaw. Nice, good glitch. Let's go. We do things fair and square here. We don't cheese anything. Tell me what we're about. Yeah, easy. Excited to see how this game looks with the graphics update in, on the 25th. It gets a graphics update on the 25th? That's dope. I should have waited, huh? Maybe we'll replay it. Maybe we'll wait till the 25th and replay it. Motherfucker is taking heat. Okay, dude. Well, I guess I won't really be able to use it. Not the armor, right? I'm fucking taking punishment. Alright, well, that's that. And this thing's hella inaccurate. Question is, can I go down there at this point and fuck him up? Type auto pistol. I'm gonna go down here and fuck him up with this. Right? Can I fuck him up with this? If not, I'm running modded games and it'll break the mods. Oh, the update. Oh, yeah, that's right. You were talking about that. Not the pipe pistol. What's wrong with the pipe pistol? We're getting desperate here.
All clear over here.
I'm gonna fuck things up. God, he's fucking. Oh my god, bro. Hey, yo, chill, dog. Chill, dog! Oh, my God. No, you can't. You just lost your minigun privileges. Why the fuck? I'm struggling over here, man. Don't tell me he's right out here. If it takes this long to... I'm trying, Angel. It ain't easy. Being cheesy. And a 420 blazing. I'm done cooking this steak, bro. This treat's actually starting to hit me a little bit. These load times are unreal. Truly. Hello? What the fuck are you? Oh my god.
Coming to you from,
Let's fucking go!
The great green jewel.
He killed himself for me!
Diamond City, I'm just talking. Hey,
he's a big gamer Xbox. Plays right here, you know what I'm saying?
I mean, the song's called. Maybe.
I mean, I'm just saying. It's you know, sure not everybody can say that they've killed it first try. Except maybe people who have killed it on their first try. Alright, what's wrong with the pipe pistol, man? Why are you guys hating on the pipe pistol? The pipe pistol did work from distance. Comfort grip.
Oh,
Killed everybody out here, huh?
Will prove untrue. Then what will
oh, we got another one right here. Yeah. Yeah. Maybe. Yeah. Wow. Look at all these chickens. How did he come out? Oh my god. Did I just go into its lair? Concord Civic Access? I killed it on my first try. Sure you did, Kings. Sure you did. Loots Gristle, he'll have, but did you have one kill itself for you? That's what's really going on here, is you're just jealous that that Deathclaw killed itself for me. Hello? Killed itself for me. In my honor. What the fuck is a pelvis bone doing it? Oh, look at that! Brahim me. I'm Gucci on that, homie. What am I doing here? Traveling into the deep unknown? Or the time the boy's away? Fuck. You're right. Alright, guys. Easy. See? First try. I don't need a wrench. All right, let's save it. We'll continue it later. Yay! Blood pack. Nice. All right, I can definitely see myself getting into this. If they do updated graphics, you know, that'll actually probably help me get into it even more. So we'll do that. We'll maybe we'll continue this like as we're watching the Fallout series, just because it's kind of hype for us right now, you know. It killed itself because it was sick of your shit. It was like, see, I'll tell you how to do this. I'll show you, okay? Also, some bro's been graphically spoiled by The Last of Us 2, for real. I need the fidelity, man. Need it. It draws me in. It's not that I can't play this. Like, I'm okay with playing this. It actually doesn't look bad. I'm being honest with you. It doesn't look bad at all. It's kind of weird how they all turn into ash piles, though. I'm not gonna lie. All right, save it. We save. This is that autosave for us. All right, we're gonna switch over to Fortnite with the boys. Ain't no way, Angel. Ain't no way you coming at me like that. You want that clip for the thing? Yes, sir. Yes, sir, I do. Yes, sir, I do. I gotta switch over. Hold on, give me a second.
Yep.
Hello?
I must switch to the Mark IV.
Hello.
Yo!
Hello.
What's up?
Yeah, it looked like you were feeling it.
I was a little bit there. Did you see that death clock kind of off itself for me?
I didn't see that, but I saw you fighting it.
I was fighting it, right? And then I got outside and I was like, you know, on my big man show, I was like, hey, yo, get out here, man. Like, I want this 1v1. And he kind of just offed himself for me. It was poetic.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Yeah, it was crazy. What is the launcher for this?
For Fortnite?
Epic. Mm-hmm.
We love Fortnite. It's Epic Game Store or whatever. I hope you have it updated.
I got your mother updated.
Oh my fucking god. If that has to update, I guess we can play a match of like Halo or something.
Oh, what do you know? It's updating.
Oh man, I guess.
It's okay, Halo. It'll be fine. It won't be that long. It's been like 4 years since I've played this game.
Lying ass.
I would never play Halo. Hate that franchise.
Yeah. Same. I could never.
Reminds me of the worst time of my life. Childhood.
Oh, child. Child rearing. What?
Opposite for me, I guess. I miss my childhood.
I was not
shitting
my
pants. My adulthood has been the best part of my life. I would never go back.
So sad.
Yo, what's up, Arco?
No, how you doing? Not sad if your childhood's better than your adulthood.
Should have been updated because of a few weeks ago.
I think that's like...
Yeah, that's what I thought. I guess they came out with the new one. That's right.
Wouldn't you rather the next 80 years of your life be fun?
Well, yeah, I would love that, but it's not going to be.
You want to go through hard times.
It could be. If you move here. Wink.
Ain't no way he said.
Live to my house.
You can't uproot this man where he is. He loves this state.
Are you patriotic for Georgia?
Kinda.
He is. I told him. Damn. I hated it here. He was like, I love it.
You know what? Mark, you can move here.
I'll move anywhere but here.
Oh my god, it's not that bad.
It is that bad.
It's not that bad.
We have no income tax here.
Yeah, but everything more.
Have my bags.
More expensive though.
Not really.
The cost of living is.
The cost of living is expensive everywhere because the economy's in shambles.
More where you live.
I'm not in Seattle, bro.
Oh god. Well, the only reason it's expensive where Mark lives is because he lives in a big city.
Yeah, I don't live in a big city.
I live off of a big city too.
No, I live. I mean, it's not near a big one. City. I live near one.
Yes, so I live near one too.
Okay, you know what? I'm about to dox you.
What's up with that? Everything's expensive. Period. Doesn't matter where you are.
Yeah, true.
I guarantee you this, Gavin. $20. You like the color green, right?
Uh huh.
We have a lot of that here.
Green here. Not green.
Hey, you guys also get a lot of rain.
No, that's Seattle. We don't get a lot of rain.
Yeah, same thing.
No, where he lives, it's
I'm like actually the opposite side of Seattle.
Yeah, it's all the same thing. It's fine.
Well, now you're giving away
a lot of rain.
That was too much info, Daniel.
Yeah, I'm dialing in on your location.
All right, so my Swiss Army knife number is 78.
Cost of living, regardless, is crazy right now. I'm saying.
For real, though.
RPG, you're in Boston, right?
Oh, God.
Yeah.
That's expensive.
That cost of living's got to be insane.
Oh, you know what's worse, though? New York.
Dude, we don't talk about New York.
New York, in the entirety of California.
The owners of houses when squatters come in.
Oh, yeah, they have a huge squatter problem.
Yeah, I've heard that.
Yeah, the like two places I would never want to live in the U.S. is probably New York and all of California.
Not all of California is bad.
I mean, I guess North Carolina is pretty cool.
California is a really big state.
Let me rephrase that. Sorry,
you know,
RPG.
It would be snowing in North Carolina.
In Boston?
North.
Are you surviving
California,
in Boston?
And it would be like.
Chicago was pretty
bad,
like, too.
It would
be like
super
Chicago?
Hot.
Yeah.
Everyone.
I mean, Chicago is just bad all around, though.
I can't fathom
you know?
How big California is.
I mean, like, what is it?
You're not dead in Boston. Well, you're
considering
near
California.
I mean,
being
if you
like
were in Connecticut,
place
you'd be
when
near
it's
Boston,
so large, it's like St. Texas.
Everything's
is all
a hop
the same.
And a skip over there in New England.
It's like, bro, Texas is the size of multiple states.
I guess the problem
thinking around
is the leadership
Wincy?
Of California.
Wincy.
Well, I mean, there's a lot to it.
Yeah.
The economy's also a big problem there, but.
What do you say we all just move to Italy and be done with it?
Oh, and just
doesn't your... didn't Italy have like riots or something a little bit ago?
We all just moved to Sicily.
That's France.
But they probably don't have a lot of internet.
Sicily. Yeah, Sicily. The
what is island. That? Some kind of fish?
It's an island. It's, a... it's an Italian island.
Not an island. It's attached.
It's an island.
Not an island.
It's only attached in the winter.
It's also attached to one, some of the most prominent history of America.
Hey, I'm just saying, when the economy collapses and all hell breaks loose, we got some clean water energy over here.
Sure can.
Vafangul. We got some farms.
Or whatever the language is.
We got
bro,
some
it's
cattle.
Just a dialect of Italian.
Some horses.
It's just a dialect of Italian. It's Italian.
The basics of everywhere.
So it's like, Europe's mold.
We got
no.
water. We got cows. We got apples.
Bruh.
We do got apples.
Don't be hating on apples. All right. If you guys choose your favorite apples, what are they?
It's either Gala apples or...
I like green apples.
Or the food.
You like green apples? I knew there was going to be a green apple liking motherfucker in here.
Wait! Don't be hating on green apples.
No, green
hold
apples
on.
Can get it. I fucks with green apples.
Okay, I was gonna say. Yeah, I put the holes in them.
Green Kevin's apples. Like, wait, don't hate on green apples. We tolerate them around here.
I like.
Dude, I had apples. The apple like, the other day man. That the inside was red.
What? No, that's a peach.
No, it was an apple. It was like a mutated apple or something.
Oh yeah,
yeah,
you should,
plum.
It's like Fallout.
Georgia's the peach. State.
Did you use Radaway after?
Booties here.
Nah, I just waited it out.
Do you like
did
peaches?
Did you guys
Mark?
Use the? I ain't no way.
You don't like? Oh my god!
It crashed.
What crashed?
It crashed at like 90%. Oh, it went back. Okay.
Game launcher crashed.
Right. How does that even happen?
I don't know.
Did you purchase Sekiro or waiting still? I'm still waiting. Alan you're Wade Fuji apples?
Gavin, yeah, you're not ready for the hacker too. Character.
Pasta, pasta.
I look like a hacker.
We a mama mia.
No.
That's what
you
we're
gotta
doing,
look
huh?
at the hacker character.
That's what
you're
we're doing
on
now?
Halo.
Halo, I'm not on there.
Okay, I got you, Squiddy.
I'm going to send you a pick.
For so respect to my boy Johnny.
You're not ready.
Apple seed. Golden delicious, yeah. What's up, boss? Green apples go hard. I fucks with green apples.
Mm-mm-mm. Golden
and
delicious.
Pink lady. Oh yeah, the pink
golden
lady.
Delicious is all right.
Fuji apples.
Pink lady.
Fuji
apples,
are overrated.
Good. You're stupid. Shut up. The
everybody
Gala
likes Fuji
best,
apples,
though.
So I don't like them anymore.
No. The Gala apples, in my opinion, are probably the best. They taste so good. They're sweet and they're crisp. That's all I want in an apple.
What?
I just want a crisp apple that's kind of sweet. I don't want like
what?
I don't want like a tart apple. Who
wait,
the hell
like
likes
you.
Tart apples?
What does that even mean? What is a tart?
Tart is like not
it's
sweet.
Like sour.
Yeah,
it's like
sour.
Not sweet.
But like green apples are different because like they're just built different, right? They could be tart. I think is that what
it's because it's like a
it's a different vibe.
The aftertaste is sweet.
Yeah, green apples.
You know,
is
it's like it smacks sweet. You in the face, but then it kisses you on the cheek after. You're like,
I mean,
sour, then there's.
I might be able to get down for that.
See, that's why you green apple eating motherfucker.
You green apple motherfucker.
No, the all right,
best
I'm on this godforsaken game.
The best apples are the ones that are red and yellow at the same time. Those things are so
good. Dude, Gavin.
What?
Have you played the Metal Gear Solid game yet?
I have not yet.
Dude, it's so like random and out of this world. It's hard to even explain what the first mission is.
Oh, I can't wait.
It's
Danger,
it,
get off.
It's actually game. Like you're on a drug trip.
Get on Fortnite. We need you on Fortnite.
I'm on Fortnite.
We love Fortnite. We love Fortnite.
I am on Fortnite. You're the one not on Fortnite.
Say you're not on Fortnite.
Like an Irish mother.
I am on Fortnite.
Someone
oh, smacks you and kisses you on the cheek. Tart equals kind of sour and bitter. Yeah, Fortnite, Kai. Playing with the McCormick boys. Okay,
there we go.
After taste these nuts this month. He was coerced. My
oh, are you still streaming?
Actually, played Night of Forge.
Didn't know he was streaming. Oh my god.
Caught, red-handed.
I'm glad that we didn't actually dox. Get off a Lego.
Nobody can see you. It's fine. Don't even know who you are. What the hell? Why am I Lego?
Is that a Mark fan outside my house?
No. Oh no.
Get him, boys. Move in.
Bravo 6.
Going dark.
Going dark.
Meg Ram. PSD from last week. There is, I get. Hold on. I gotta go say hi to Matt's mom.
Who's mom?
Mark Madness's mom is there or something.
Oh.
Bro, dude, put her on the stream. Let me see that. Madness mother. Marcus Madness's mother. Come on.
Marcus Brownlee.
That's your new, that's his new, name for his, what is it? Fan fictions. Marcus Madness.
Can I mark your madness with a 10?
Marcus Madness. The Dan is being. He's still on his Lego. You see the Lego on his stream?
I do, yeah. Oh, it has the 10!
Yeah, it does.
I love it. Woo! Okay, maybe I can throw money at him. Have some V-Bucks.
You throwing fucking coins at
him. I'm ready.
Yeah, ready up.
Kevin, you're not even ready.
After these nuts. This man actually playing nice. Nah, that mega ramp. Let's see. Garlic 6 going dirty. Bruh. Was that an Italian joke?
Big Mark, are you like an OG? How do you have that skin?
Yeah, I used to play a little Fort Bet in my day.
Out, I refused to buy microtransactions because I didn't have a. I had like.
You're playing Fort Crap?
I was still living with my.
I hit glass falling on my lore. Bro, what? It's me! I'm fine!
Where is the classic? Here we go.
Mark's height IRL.
There we go.
Bro, I keep trying to tell you. I'm 6'8", you just don't get it. You don't get it. You don't get it, you don't understand. I mean, 5'10 probably looks big to you, Kai.
I think Mark is actually like 5'9". What a shorty.
I'm 6'8".
You're not 6'8", you lying bitch.
What do you mean?
What do you?
I feel what? Like I'm probably the shortest out of everybody. You know, I'm not even that short.
You're not that
6'8"?
Well, average.
Am I 6'8"? No.
Wait, you're the shortest?
Yeah.
How tall are you?
I'm like 5'10".
Okay.
So you're only 2 inches shorter than me. That's not even. That's nothing.
Yeah, but I am shorter than everybody else.
He's got like okay,
Corbin, who's 7 feet tall, and you, who's like a tree.
Dude, I think Corbin's shorter than you. What do you mean?
He's not.
Yeah, he is.
Not only is he not shorter, he's also
okay,
like
you know
more
what?
Built.
Are you still beaten
what?
By a leprechaun?
What's
a leprechaun? You?
Okay.
Thought you're literally 2'9". 2'9"? Ain't no way you're coming at me, right, Squiddy?
And then the tallest gets money or something.
The tallest?
You can exceed, but all right.
That's just natural. You can't do that. You got to be like, you know, who who can run the fastest.
Oh.
Who can take off their pants fast? I don't know, something like that. Something that we all do.
Dude, I dropped somebody already. Come here.
He was just chilling in the air and you shot him?
I shot him up, dude.
Fucking A. Playing on some mouse and keyboard, so I don't really know how this is gonna go.
I'm playing on mouse and keyboard. Plays perfect.
I'm playing.
We're playing builds?
The gamer way. No, this is zero build.
Why can't I pull my builds up?
You can't build.
Oh no, you put it on build!
What?
Oh no!
No build! It's okay, I'll build a gritty.
How are we gonna win? I'm on PC.
What is my edit button? What is
the Yeah, Italian joke from you. We've been persecuted for years by the Irish. But not anymore. No. Are you doing anything for your family on Mother's Day? I don't even remember when it is. When is Mother's Day? I have to make sure that I do something
like this.
You better be treating my Andrew like the queen she is. Absolutely. Oh, I just got to figure out when it is.
Sounds
then funny. I can get on that. Get right on that.
Perhaps even dandy. Where's your notebook?
Where's the other guy?
I probably killed him, dude. I don't have sound on.
No, you can see it with the circle thing.
Oh, I see it. Yeah.
Yeah, you can see footsteps.
How do I get out of this? Okay. I think it's yours, though. Oh, no, it's somebody else's.
No, you don't see mine.
Yeah, somebody's here.
It's on the top.
Why do you slam my door open?
Later. Later, Topi.
Sniper?
Oh wait, it's build mode. I forgot. Okay, hold on.
I found him!
Where's he at? Is he
dead? Oh, that was easy. Hey, Lager, you need help?
No.
Okay. All right,
let's go gather,
Hey, you want an apple? I heard you're a big fan.
It's not a green one.
You're
a damn liar. But you are, sir.
I mean, there's a green corn. You want the green corn?
That's yellow.
Guys,
how about a coconut apple?
We have to worry about.
Okay, that I'm interested in.
It's half coconut, half apple.
Now that sounds kind of lit.
I really don't miss.
Or like a pineapple apple. What would that be called?
Pineapple.
Really, oh, pineapple.
I really don't miss build mode at all.
What is this? You like build a little mansion?
Nah, I'm not looking forward to the later stage because it's just gonna be people building like mansions in 5 seconds.
Mark, I built you the perfect cover.
Huh?
Wait, why isn't that building?
You gotta accept it.
Do any of y'all?
You have to accept the build into your heart.
How
and then it'll place it. Build?
Do you have shields that y'all can throw down?
Except
I do, but do I want to throw them down? Yes. I don't know. Is it worth it?
What do you mean exactly what I'm saying?
Okay, well, you come to us.
Have you had dragon apple? No. Dragon apples? You motherfucker.
Hey, Walmart.
Yeah? Walmart. Yeah.
Yeah.
I had minis. I could have just gave you a mini.
God damn it. Alright, boys. Where are we headed? I guess we'll go there. Start wrecking face.
Are you planning on a May 3rd Star Wars Day?
Maybe.
What? Wouldn't it be May the 4th?
No, he's playing as a different character.
I think it'd be like, it's they have it for 2 days.
What is the day?
May the 4th.
Yeah.
But I think it starts on the 3rd.
You know, well, that doesn't make any sense.
Some people are in weird time zones.
Oh, we don't, but they don't matter.
No, it's May the 4th and May the 6th.
It's not May the 6th, it's a Revenge of the 6th.
Oh, then what is that?
Well, the game is getting an update on the 3rd.
Maybe it's just preloading on the third.
What is this? Is this
a pineapple? What is this? Apple. What? Risk. Would that be called? Server kind of. Bruh, I ate a treat, dog. Leave
Anybody
me alone.
Remember
the deadline for the Avatar
apple pen?
Update is the third. Then it transitioned to Star Wars. Oh, damn.
Apple pen. Oh, wait. No. Whatever.
My car's cool. That's blood.
All right, smash or pass, Toph.
Wait, what age, Toph?
No Diddy, all right.
New movie, Toph. Okay, coming out.
New movie, Toph.
Yeah, what? Old Toph.
Yeah, there's a new Avatar animated.
Oh movie. Yeah, the animated movie.
Yeah, I can't wait. Is that? I heard that was gonna be. It's gonna be.
Oh look, there's a flower berry here.
It's gonna be delayed to 2026.
Yeah, that's okay.
Damn, that's long.
Yeah, it is. I'm so disappointed.
She a child, bro.
I'd rather it be good than rush.
Well, you know, don't promise me.
I'm just pissed they vaulted the Greek stuff.
Back, like a month later. Like, come on.
Spider-Verse is like a word. We got a builder over there.
I'm over the Avatar powers.
We got another builder.
They fucking you up, Post Smile. They're out here fucking you up.
Oh, no. I'm plugging my controller. Gavin has to use more skills.
I don't want to like have to track people while building.
Listen,
while
Toph had like four kids
crap.
With different fathers. She kind of for the streets. Hey, yo, chill. Talking about cough like that. Toph like that. You just couldn't see who she was with.
I was like a shipper. So.
With Toph?
No.
What you said?
No.
I mean, I guess I could see it.
No, you can't. That's no.
Toph wouldn't see it though.
No. She doesn't see anything.
I shouldn't have. It's so stupid.
The buildup was so, it was so many different parts.
You ready to get airbended?
Oh, that's kind of cool. Oh. That's actually pretty
wait
cool.
Wait till you find fire bending. Imagine having a shotgun on your fist.
I didn't have to imagine it most of the time playing this game.
The builder people. Oh, there's a earth temple thing over there.
You always thought she'd be the weird aunt to the other kids. I mean, she still can be. Mark, when you go. Who knows? 12 hours.
You're somebody's mom doesn't mean you can't be their weird aunt.
That's what I'm saying. You could just be their weird mom.
I'm not airbending.
I'm not an air nomad.
I'm the Avatar. I get all four.
Oh, cool. Must be so cool.
Yeah.
Let's sit here with my water. Or my air.
I have air too. The water's actually really good. It's basically a infinite sniper with no drop off.
What?
It's an infinite assault rifle.
No, dude. It snipes.
No. Oh, people. God, if only I had a sniper.
Look at that earthbending scroll.
Going for it.
I don't like what Angel's in the chat.
Yeah, Toph can get it. She's down to earth, kind of gal, and she knows how to use it. Hello? Bro.
It's down bad.
It's down too bad. Down horrendous. Oh, shit! Any help? Any help? Any help?
Move into area. Use your, water bending on the
I don't know how to build.
That behind you. Behind you?
Hmm.
Okay.
Water bit out.
He's on top of a tree, I guess.
Well, it was a good run. Is that the Avatar?
Ouchies.
I should have played on controller. And all Grease Soga had the game. The Avatar's harem protagonist. Aw, oh, come on, Gavin!
Dude, I hate that character. What a lame character. Return to the lobby. Get this off of build mode. I hate build mode. That's why you got water in your mouth. You this remind me of somebody. Hold on. Wait, oh, dude, wait. I saw you on the internet with that mouth. That.
Mm. Mm.
Spit that out. If you're serious. Get it off. About no. Don't ready up. Android. Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you.
Happy.
Never again. You know what. Before they put Zero build, I was like not playing this game ever. It was the build mode is just so unfun.
Yeah.
Laughing with that mouth.
Son of a bitch. I dare you flash that skin in front of me.
Sasuke.
I can't believe you bought this. Have you even watched Naruto?
Yeah, I watched like 100 and something episodes. I still haven't finished it.
I did like 300 or something.
Yeah, it's crazy. I'm not even into Shippuden.
He said he saw you at scanning, bro. It said the tutorial
not
about, bro.
I was supposed to watch normal Naruto first. Unfun.
You see what I'm saying?
It wasn't.
He saw your internet with that mouth, bruh. I'm saying, Angel.
I like your pet Murphy. Big. Gingerbread man.
It's dabbing, ew.
Yabba dabba doo.
You know, Gavin, I feel like we should be embarrassed about how many skins we have on this game.
100%.
Like we should be embarrassed as a whole?
No, because when you think about it, Dandor, I think we spent more than like $3,000 on microtransactions on all games.
I actually have track, and yeah, I mean that statement is correct.
I thanked him.
It's okay.
It's only on two games as well. It's not like.
Hey, yo. My mouth just squirted. Fuck.
Well, it's not for you.
Okay. Did you guys see that? My mouth just squirted. What's up, Mel? No, Angel.
What did Angel do?
Said if I had an OnlyFans, he would be subscribing.
It wouldn't.
Right. You go. I don't know. You know. Alright, be honest with me, guys. You gonna start an OnlyFans? Any of you? At any point?
I have a Discord server named OnlyFriends. Does that count?
No.
I don't know, is there a market for a skin?
Alright, say...
Actually, yes.
Let's say your girl starts an OnlyFans tomorrow.
Oh, God. Not this conversation.
How are we feeling about that?
That is a...
I guess I've become a conversation started. I've become a pimp, right?
I mean, technically, if you're okay with it, I guess.
Do I get?
Here's the thing, Gavin. Here's the thing. You have a choice.
What do you mean?
I mean, you. Hello.
Like.
I just mean in life, everybody has a choice. You know what I'm saying?
No.
What I'm saying is, are we sticking with him, ride or die?
No.
I mean, it depends on the person.
That's fair. I mean, you don't know how deep this rabbit hole can go. You know, one day it's just snapping pictures, now you're doing meetups.
I think you're hinting at your girlfriend's doing OnlyFans.
No projection there.
Never that.
What's her at?
If you want to see some extra shit, go to www.onlyfans/gammasmom.com. Oh my
God. I think that's probably a username.
Dang it.
That username has already been
Stacy's mom is definitely taken.
Oh yeah.
This just got it going on.
Stacy's mom.
Ah, I'm gonna grab it. I don't know why it doesn't let you throw stuff down and grab all in the same action.
Yeah.
Or in quick succession is what I mean.
Okay, what are you doing? Like, what are you trying to do?
I was throwing down something to move and trying to pick up heals at the same time.
Hold down alt.
Hold down alt.
If you want it to go really fast, do alt F4.
Okay.
Oh, what does that do?
They've been trying. They tried to do that to me for a long time. And the other day, the chat, and I just, you know, I never fell for it, but the other day, I was really vulnerable. Oh, and I just needed a shoulder to cry on. I needed help. You know what they told me? Alt F4, and I had forgotten about it. Fucking got me.
Loser.
Dirty bastards. I remember who it was.
Hey, Gavin.
Huh?
You wanna get Mark copyrighted?
Oh yeah.
Everything's already muted.
Are you sure?
Yep, positive. Already turned off all music.
Wait, why is there no sound?
Look, it's just a silent. It's like it's one of those silent Silent raves.
Why is it working?
Yeah! These guys are great! I love these guys! Don't you fucking dare, Squiddy. You go to Shadow Realm for that. Shadow Realm. Your brand would be called the Madness Simps. OnlyFans.
How odd. I just realized I don't have my sound turned off. The game just doesn't have sound.
Like the whole game?
Yeah.
Have you tried turning it on?
It is on.
Huh, then you should have sound. You guys know there's a laptop over here? What song are they playing? I don't know. I can't see it.
I'm driving. Rifts in a vehicle nearby. Travel 500 meters.
What's up, Mel? How are you? Where are you talking about my head? Thank you.
Well, I don't have a car.
Yeah, that's one of my challenges.
Something's going on over here. I feel like we're playing Save the World right now.
Vehicle over there.
I love that game.
Isn't that Fortnite?
You drive, I'll shoot.
No, no, it saved the world.
Yeah, but there was this one time.
I think they had some sort of crossover before.
Yeah, there was this one time where they tried to get me to play it 30 million times. But it didn't work on me, no siree, Bob. Hi, Gavin.
Ooh, it's first in. Dare shoot at me.
Just some bot.
That actually might have been a bot. Gavin's the bot knower. He sniffs them out like charcoal.
Like charcoal.
It's gonna give it to you.
Alrighty.
Did you guys see the ADOT J. Cole Drake beef?
No.
He said a lot of words and I only understood the last one.
Kendrick, J. Cole. You don't know J. Cole?
Oh, yeah. No. Yeah, no, I do.
And Kendrick Lamar?
Yeah.
Yeah, you saw their beef recently?
What's the beef about?
Kendrick dissed. Yeah, well, it was actually like medium well by the end of it. Oh, we got shooting.
That was me.
We got oh, it was an idiot. Don't worry about it. What is that?
Wait.
Objective.
The pistol's an automatic. You can hold it down.
Right down here. Right down here.
Let's get on that train.
Never mind. I lied.
Get on the train. Never mind. Don't get on the train. There's three guys in front of us, though.
Oh, there were people. Oh my god, these guys were actual bots.
Yeah, they suck.
No siree, Bob. Not me.
In my town.
Darn tootin'. Tell you another thing, too.
These edibles ain't shit.
They've grown up so much they enslaved the dark elves purely because they look different. And that makes me proud. I decided to surely carry on my potential. Shit on those, bro. Those weren't even people. They came out with a diss just recently. He needs to hurry up and respond. He's a puss. Dude, Drake's diss was actually pretty. I don't know if you guys have been following.
Can't argue with that.
I don't usually fuck with Drake like that, but damn. Are you petting Gingy? You out here petting Gingy?
Always.
He's a mean one. I don't know if you knew this, but you have something following you.
Yeah, that's Slime Rooney, you know?
Is who?
That's Smile.
That's Smile?
Yeah.
Smile! Yeah, that might be Smile. Don't look, Shinji doesn't like being.
I'm about to get my own backpack pet.
Do you have a Gingy though?
No, but I'm about to have a Momo.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Fine. Who's pinning something? It's Ken. That's hilarious. They got slime up in here. Yeah, no, Cole did come out with his. Cole came out with his on his album he just released, but then he took it off after a couple days because it wasn't getting a lot of traction. He said he was like, oh, I don't want to be in the beef anymore.
With his Willy?
Yep, that Smile right there.
You want to run that past me again?
There was a video of Drake doing naughty stuff in a bed.
What was it?
It was him and a Slim Jim.
And a what?
It was him and his and a Slim Jim.
Yeah, I don't really like Slim Jims.
Really? You don't like beef sticks?
I mean, have you ever seen how hot dogs are made?
Yeah.
I don't see Slim Jims being much better.
No, it's different. It's like.
Yeah, but how different?
It's way different. They don't like get a bunch of crap and then. Oh wait, yeah, they do. But beef jerky, normal jerky, isn't it? That's a whole cut of meat, and then they dry.
Dehydrate it.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. I fixed my sound.
You ever dehydrated jerky before?
Yeah.
Said yeah?
Yeah, I've done it before.
You've dehydrated jerky?
Yeah, I jerky all the time.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I mean, I eat jerky all the time. God damn it.
So does Drake, from what I hear. That's right. He is a precious
Come
boy.
Come on, guys. We gotta
Gingy's
get
exclusive.
Battlefield.
You guys need any health?
Remember to finish Dead Space. No, I don't need help. I need victories. You said no.
Take that.
No.
All right, I'll take it back.
Huh? No. Give it back. Give that back.
There you go. Oh, he got the fire one. Damn.
Hey, how do you throw it so far?
Oh, I don't. I got an arm on me. I'm sorry. Yo, the fire dude. Dope. Yeah, the album was called Might Delete Later. He just came out with Might Delete Later too, I guess. Right here. Ow. Hello? I've never been in a game this docile before.
Dude, why is there no one to kill? What is going on?
Zeus's wrath is upon me.
Jimmy
Are they carrying their mods RPG as Gingy? And the McCoy Moods have slime? I see a fanfic. Oh no.
Uh oh.
Oh no.
Slime. Zeus's wrath is upon you.
Oh fuck. Right.
And Dune is on the horizon.
Dune?
You must prove the worth of humanity to Zeus and the Guardians of Olympus. Before the skies turn
I touched
black.
The pool and now the lady's telling me I gotta prove something to her.
Finally, a fate worth
Are you seeing
telling?
That, Kevin?
I'm seeing
I do love person. A tragedy.
You seeing a water person?
Let's get you started.
No, there's a water person?
Yeah, oh. Coming out of the fountain.
What?
Hero, welcome.
I mean, there's like water in the middle.
Gotta talk to
Aphrodite
him.
Calls.
Aphrodite?
Ooh, hello.
Trying to get that aphrodisiac, know what I'm saying?
Hey, Mark, that kind of looks like, what's that one place from Dragon Ball?
Oh shit, it does. Are you taking away our perch right now? Oh, something's happening over there.
Let's go.
If that's a Dragon Ball place, that'd be so dope.
Oh no. They just did a scan.
They said I don't make the fanfic rules, dog. I just enforce them. I Gingy boy, but I get angry. I'm like the leprechaun from Simpsons, bro. Oh my god, what the, bruh.
Dang.
You, I thought you were up there.
No.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Why ain't that about a bitch?
Oh no. Get my thing and run, get out of there.
Fire bending.
Hey, yo, Danny boy! What's up, baby? Dude, I played a lot of the Fallout, man. I liked it.
Nah.
I killed the Deathclaw. You should have seen it, Danny. You would have been proud, dog. I destroyed that little Deathclaw. Came up to me, and he sacrificed himself to die for me.
That scared me.
That guy has a scary skin.
Damn.
Oh, that's slime.
You know, all in all, we did pretty good right there.
We gotta be anime characters, that's the problem.
You know, if you just tell yourself that you won, you never lose. Are
we going to the lobby?
Yeah.
You need a joke?
I gotta be...
I got you. Deathclaw's not a good shot, bro. I'm saying. I was ready, bro.
Blunt
I was ready. He sacrificed himself for me. Here's the footage. Hey, appreciate that RPG. Exactly how I play, bro. Are you in the lobby?
Yeah.
Oh. Alright, Smile, I got you. Ready? What is the hardest part of a vegetable to eat? Oh.
Stem.
The stem, yeah. Or the core.
The wheelchair.
Uh-oh. God damn it.
That didn't even cross my mind.
All right, I'll go jump off the bridge. Hold on.
I just want to let y'all know that we went up on the island and they got picked off one by one. There was no plan. Like,
should I get one spot? What'd you think of Fallout 4? Honestly, pretty good. Pretty good. Listen, there's way more surprises. Right, the more you play. Oh, I know. I could already tell.
I guess.
Did you read my jokes in lounge chat? I read one of them.
When the slave Leia win?
Mile has a joke that she wants. Why do seagulls fly over the sea?
Why?
Because if they flew over the bay, then they'd be called bagels.
Slime, I'm that. Killing you. Why would you tell him that?
Why couldn't the green pepper practice archery?
Wait, what?
Why couldn't the green pepper practice archery?
It was a vegetable?
Because it didn't have an arrow.
Oh, yeah.
Have an arrow? Habanero?
What is a banero?
Habanero?
Habanero.
What is that?
It's technically a pepper, but it's a play on have an arrow. Because he couldn't do archery because he didn't have an arrow.
Well, I got that, but I don't know.
Oh, a habanero is a pepper.
How do you not know what a habanero is?
Yeah, you know, you don't eat spicy stuff?
No.
How do you not like spicy,
oh, that's fair.
Baby?
Spicy.
Baby.
I fucks with spicy stuff.
You're a baby.
Huh?
When?
You should try Thai food. Really just, like, ease yourself in.
No. Yeah, you should jump straight in.
Yeah, you should just head first, bro.
Yeah, you jump straight in.
Smile got them dad jokes, bro.
I like my food plain.
You like it what?
Plain.
Plain. Salt, no salt, no pepper.
Nah, I just want the noodle as is.
Not even
straight
cooked.
Out of the water.
Why even put it in the water? You can just take it out of the box.
I mean, I do that sometimes.
Yeah, you just eat it like cereal.
Yeah.
We're
that's
crunchy.
Pretty good. Although I sprinkled a spice on it.
Oh, now we're talking about spice, huh?
Yeah, but wait, it's not spicy.
Hold on, what?
What, like paprika?
Are you telling me that in your ramen, you just sit there, cook noodles,
no,
not even
I'm not
put
cooking
the spice
them.
On there?
No, Gavin. I'm eating them straight out of the bag, like chips.
Yeah.
Easy. I hate you.
Why? It's good.
I don't care. No.
I don't care. I don't care.
You should try it.
I've done it before, but like, what the fuck is wrong with you? Yeah.
It's okay, because pasta actually just expands. But really, he doesn't need to eat as many. That guy ran from me. I had like 13 million.
Brilliant.
Flying.
Hey, get
away from
there,
the person
Q.
things. Oh, oh shoot!
Is that Aang?
Hey!
No, it's a fucking.
No, that's Aang.
Is it?
I'm looking at the avatar with a gun.
Guy near you!
Oh. Not only did I get killed by the avatar, but he
got
a gun.
It's absolutely terrible.
Oh! Bullshit! There's no way!
Don't worry, guys, I'm coming.
I'm never gonna get used to the avatar using a gun.
You swimming
in the avatar using a gun is. You can't get used to that. But Toph, the blind girl going around? No, that one's.
She can feel with her metal bending. What do you mean?
She metal bends the bullet.
Yeah.
What?
She already does it.
What? Hey, yo, if you go in the creepy lake, it gives you like.
Not gonna lie, Danjo.
Quick teleportation.
Does have a big bazooka.
Have a big what?
What?
She got a big cake, dude.
Yeah?
That cake, though.
Which
oh
one?
Oh my god, dude, they modeled her way too
much. I found you, you son of a bitch! Hey, you thought you could run from me, huh?
That model was just. Why?
Don't worry, I'm
you
coming for
why.
You guys. I think you already know
they
why.
They gave her the Chun-Li treatment.
I'm just a big fan of Black Widow as a character. You know. Read all her comics.
Toph is a goat.
What the fuck?!
The avatar.
Dude,
there's
Aang
no sound in this game!
Aang killed all three of us, that's not good.
I rolled over the...
Dude, I'm changing my skin again. I must play as Zuko.
Why?
So I can beat the avatar.
So... Why'd you say it like it was something you had to do before you die? But you didn't want to die. I think I know what's going on. I need to be a bigger target. Or we could be the lucky eight ball. Banana Man. Okay, Zuko
Morning.
Going.
I need to teach you firebending.
Nah, I'm an airbender through and through.
We got Eminem in here. What else we got? Is Aang not in here?
Aang is in the battle pass thing.
It's the Aang battle pass you gotta buy.
Oh.
Yeah.
It also has Momo and Appa.
Hold on, go up! Go up! There was a guy who looked like Iron Man a little bit.
Iron? Oh, this?
I don't know, I don't see
Criterion?
It.
Criterion?
Yeah, that guy looks cool. Click it. Can you
Oh, yo, I kind of mess with this.
Yo, see if you can edit it.
Oh,
oh dude.
One.
I have that one too,
that
I think.
That guy looks cool. Is one of me. He making fun of
me. You have Venom?
Yeah.
Bro.
Venom.
No, we have Venom. You can't.
With all six chakras.
You can't edit it.
Oh, I have to do the quest to get Appa.
I have this. I guess I have this.
No, but that's actually really cool.
Dude, that guy looks cool as hell. Go back to him.
Have this.
Yeah, that's a cool.
Who is that?
You got him.
Do this guy?
No. You have Predator?
Did you just call me Predator?
Not Predator, Alien?
Oh, you have Alien? That's pretty dope.
You mean a Xenomorph?
Oh, shut up.
Yeah, that's fair. You got my ass, too.
Look at your scrawny ass.
They should have had the Queen.
Okay, the queen I guess I gotta be a different
just
character.
The head.
Hold on, don't start it. I gotta be a different character so I can match y'all.
Ice Spice, yeah, is that your favorite?
Like that.
That's your girl?
Like
RPG?
The Xenomorph?
No,
yeah,
the
I don't have anything like the Xenomorph. Except the
yeah, but I'm talking
that's...
about damn get killed no, by the Avatar.
Yeah,
okay, look.
I don't
look.
Have anybody. I could be her. There you go.
I could be a banana.
A banana?
Oh, this is yeah, this is the version of the other one.
Oh, that was cool.
This guy.
Black Squad.
Yeah, yeah. I have Demogorgon.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, that would look really cool with the Xenomorph, actually.
That would look cool. You putting it on?
Am I?
Yeah.
I don't have the Demogorgon, but I am wearing the Xenomorph.
No, you have the Xenomorph. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
All right. What does Gavin have? He's just Zuko?
No, he's just Black Cat.
Black Cat.
Oh, sorry. I was thinking of the superior version of the character.
How'd you pet him from the front?
I'm.
Oh, that alien's pretty cool.
Oh, I'm sticking it in the mouth.
You said what?
Look at that.
Wait, hold on. Let me do the.
This is actually really cool.
This
Why are you
thing.
Batman?
Justice!
For Gotham. Cannon Osprey. Bruh. Don't disrespect your girl like that.
Are we dropping? Classic Quartz? What is a Classic Quartz? Oh, it's way more. Honestly, seeing a Demogorgon and a Xenomorph for a fight.
Bro, that'd be mad scary. I was just watching the Alien movies over again. Gotta say, Alien Resurrection.
And no spoilers.
Best direction. Best direction they could have taken in the franchise. You really haven't seen it. You know, Alien Resurrection came out in like 2002.
I saw the first Alien movie recently.
Really? Oh, the second one's gonna be your favorite.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. 100%.
Did you like the first one?
I did. I was very impressed.
You're gonna love the second one.
Yeah, I'm like, only now getting all the classics. Like, hey, I wasn't allowed to watch it.
It was whatever. I
really didn't. As a kid, I was like, man, movies are lame. I can't control
this. Smile. When they changed all the skins for age ratings and it really?
You keep cutting out.
Jump to a random location,
no.
Don't tell your team, bruh. Alien 1 is the best film, but Aliens 2, bruh. way better than Aliens in your opinion, just because of the fear factor, right? And the alien isolation vibes that it gives. I mean, I get it, man. But I gotta say, man, I think Aliens is the peak of filming. There's only a couple things that just don't hold up on that, Danny. Like, but for the most part, the practicals, like, they hold up, dude.
That one's like a movie. But like it's like
Prometheus is really good.
It's a good one, right? It's a good movie.
It's wacky.
Wacky? I like wacky.
No, it's not wacky in a comedic way. It's wacky in like what just happened.
Well, yeah, if you haven't played other games, Mr. I'm just gonna play the fifth one right at the gate.
You know, I was under the impression they had some sort of like grounded reality. Like I know there were but I wasn't expecting what the first mission had.
What was the first mission?
I don't want to spoil it for you. Just experience it.
Okay. Have you ever seen a movie called The Void?
I have not. What's that?
It's supposed to be a horror movie, but it's just like a weird. I don't know. You gotta watch it. Ooh, all around a rear sniper rifle. I have the waterbounding. Is it worth it?
Yes.
Oh wait, when did I get? Oh, I died apparently.
Infinite sniper.
Okay.
Kill that guy. There's like two guys. There.
I'll be horrified.
One shot.
Yeah.
Yay. Oh, to your right.
Avatar Aang.
What are you doing here? Why are you so far away?
All be the same. Don't know who to shoot.
Oh, I see it. How much damage does it do, though? Agreed, Danny. Agreed. See, at least some of you. I'm full of water.
I wonder if the Fallout.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Good. Is the Fallout show good?
My friend, super into it, said that it's amazing. All right. And I saw the first episode, and they do not hold.
People are a little bit mad at their New Vegas fans. Or not New Vegas, but Fallout fans. Like, you know, the guys who are like the super lore guys. I'm not a fan of it, but then like, so I get it.
It's people get confused, I guess. Cause it has like a timeline on a whiteboard that like implies something that doesn't make sense, but it also doesn't imply it. It's something about the timeline and like how certain events happened sooner than they should have or something.
Oh, okay.
But Foxtrot was telling me. Well, Foxtrot told me that those people don't know what they're talking about and that it doesn't retcon anything. Yeah, but he's a massive Fallout fan.
Yeah, true.
Dude has so many hours on.
Korra's beside you. Don't kill her. Don't kill. No! Don't. Just run.
Foxer has so many hours on Fallout 76.
Just run. Korra's gonna absolutely destroy you if she catches up. Okay, go. Go. Get our car. Hurry. Good car. Oh my god, another corner in front of you!
No matter how many Korras I kill, they keep coming back.
How many people have those men? How do you even get her?
She's the free bonus in the battle.
That bad? What the hell did they do to the drop off of the spell?
You know what doesn't have drop off?
Waterbending is useful for many things. Wait, what? About blood bending? I don't think that's in the game, though. Not really. It can be.
Who would win? Okay. Bloodbender or Darth Vader?
Bloodbender. could literally just.
If you want to be right. Or what?
I guess Darth Vader.
Four's here. Four's here.
Aang's there. Oh my god, bro, what? Dude, what? Oh my god, why even use a weapon?
The water bending's so good.
Yeah, water bending's insane.
What's ready, though? No, wait. No, I gotta not be Batman. Batman sucks.
Oh, the alien picture looks so dope.
Okay. I
do backbending.
Yeah. Sometimes.
When the moon hits the sky.
Do it! Do the noise!
Yeah, I mean, you're nasty, Pete.
Holy fucking phone.
Oh my god! She's golden, bitch.
What is happening? I'm a sack bender?
Gold squad.
What were your jokes?
Fight my shiny metal.
Why didn't the skeleton go to the roller coaster? Go on the roller coaster? It didn't have
That's
guts.
Funny.
Oh, this you like. Yeah. But when I'm Master Chief doing.
Nah, it's different.
Hello?
So now we're cool people? Is that what's going on? We're being clones? Be a clone. Where's Wolfpack?
I can be
Andor, clone trooper. Let's go.
This.
I thought we were doing clones.
Yeah, we can do a clone. That.
Not a clone.
We can do that.
Ooh, I have the other one to that.
We're being knights. Not a knight. Do I have a knight?
Oh, you do? That's dope. That dope.
I'm part of the 501st.
Man, did you just say I'm a squirt bender?
Put your suit back on, sir. Mark, beat the Coruscant Guard.
The Coruscant Guard?
The red clone.
The yellow one?
No, the red one.
I don't have a red one. I only have these two.
Oh, okay.
Could all just be white.
That'll confuse them.
It's already confusing me.
I can't even be white.
Oh.
What?
We'll all be fine.
Yeah.
Man did not play the event, apparently.
Ain't that about a bitch.
Wish they had the green one. Let's go 501st.
And this time, we're all gonna get kills.
Yay.
Says who?
Smile.
Slime.
Said so herself.
Oh, yeah?
What is it called when a snowman throws a tantrum?
Ice cream.
What is it?
Ice cream.
Is it actually ice cream?
Just flinging out flavors.
How many guys should
Is it called dry ice? Throwing a tantrum.
Alright, clone troopers, we're gonna confuse the enemy.
A meltdown, damn.
Oh,
that was pretty good.
I was thinking for it.
I didn't see that one coming.
Where are we going?
I got an emote in a named location, so...
A donde?
Let's go.
Donde.
Everybody, let's go. Come on, let's get to it.
We can do it. Where are we going? Marcus Madness house.
Marcus Madness.
You think it says Madness on the rooftop?
It may.
That way we can all, like, find it easier.
Yeah, a lot of my viewers are usually traveling, so they're in the sky 24/7. I just want them to know that there's a beacon down here for them.
You should mow your name in the grass.
Guys, can you see me?
The water bending one is...
I don't think I have enough grass for
how to use
good,
it.
No, it's good, like, what it does, but, like, the actual water bending is...
I don't even know how to talk to you right now.
No, but look at it. It's just boom, 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 boom.
Yes,
boom.
You're shooting icicles.
Yeah, that's it, though. That's like a cool little.
Damn.
Like the firebending looks cool as shit. Do firebending.
Look at me.
Look at that. You know,
that was pretty fucking dope.
Yeah, but no. Firebending only works up close.
Yeah, you can shoot these things.
Look at that, that's so cool. I'm an Agni.
Kinda wish they had other clone battalions in other games. Whenever cross reference happens. I wish they would put, like the Bad Batch in. That'd be kinda dope.
Oh, that would be cool.
That is true, the Star Wars event is coming up. Yeah, I think, is it for a new season of Bad Batch, or I think one just came out, right?
I'm not sure.
Maybe it's in celebration of the lady who took over for the new Star Wars movie, and is taking it in a wonderful direction, probably, hopefully.
Don't worry,
dude, if we get a Kathleen Kennedy skin...
Can we not?
So bad.
You should be shot for treason or something.
For even uttering. Whatever that was. Ah! I got airbending down here for you.
Disgusting.
I have. When the Star Wars update. On the 3rd? Yeah, I don't know. Not a problem. Find out.
Rizzler.
Watch out!
Stop throwing bullshit.
We keep landing out in the middle of nowhere. We gotta land in it, you know? We gotta be prepared.
You want some popping corn?
Gotta be in these hot drops, fellas.
Yo, we gotta kill that guy over there. In the, yellow.
Dude and his girl. That's good. Bro. Friend is also there. Okay. Next part. Come in.
Who's guy dead? Car guy. Get in.
Get in! Are they close?
Got him there. Around.
I know, I'm trying to get Lego.
I'm doing my concert.
Oh, are you? And it's a wonderful concert. But we're fighting. What are you shooting at? Oh, I see. Okay, ow.
Fuck.
Hit me so hard. Oh shit! In front, in front!
How many? You're covered. No!
Dude, what? It didn't do any damage! There's no way he took both of us out like that, right?
Dude, I was so low on health.
Dude, I slammed that right at his feet and nothing happened.
Maybe if we didn't have a friggin' guy halfway across the map.
You still giving a concert over here?
What are you doing?
I'm giving a concert.
You're
Don't you see my fans?
Anything. You're not even playing anything.
He's right, Gavin. We really should have checked in before we pushed that team.
Yeah.
He did say he was having a concert.
By himself. He wasn't even playing.
I was playing the drums.
We should drop there and just...
Wow, play. You guys didn't make it very far.
No, we immediately died.
Well, I did the Zuko thing. I'm never using these abilities again. I don't trust them. I slammed on the ground and everything.
The airbending's good for traversal. Water's good for sniper. And...
The fire's good for nothing.
The fire's good if you're like right up close.
It's a shotgun. Use it as a shotgun.
Yeah, I did the whole... Flip up in the air and slam with your foot.
The slam only does like a little bit of knockback damage. Don't do the slam.
Well, how was I supposed to know that? Oh, damn.
See that? See that?
Oh, damn.
That's what this is meant for.
I think you can hold it now.
I am holding it. Oh, no!
Did you know that the water bending is automatic?
That's his first fight.
I'll just see either the 104 or a lesser known one. It would be kind of dope if they did the actual, like, Bando.
What?
The Commando clone troop.
Oh, dude, that'd be so cool.
What were their names? Dev. Something.
Now I don't remember their names.
Still trying to snipe me?
I don't get you.
No, the drop is crazy stupid. It's not realistic at all. It used to be, and then they changed it.
Why'd they change it?
Because people were, I guess, too good at it, or little kids were complaining or something. I don't know.
I think they call it balancing.
It's not good balance. Why would you do that? Why would you change the bullet drop? That doesn't make any sense. Now the scope doesn't match to what it's actually supposed to be. That's called bad balancing.
I think that's
Delta Squad. Boss, Fixer, Scorch, and Sev. Oh, I got one right. Thank you, Blackfire. Oh my god, we're actually gonna be in the game now.
Hey, let's go!
Yay!
Have you ever thought of playing Apex?
Me?
Yeah.
I played it a while ago, like when it first came out.
Dude, I love that game. So
I hate that game with everything in me.
It's like Halo, a battle royale.
It really
is. The time to kill is so.
It's not even that
it's
bad.
It's so high.
The finals had a worse time to kill. I hated that game.
Oh my god, what the? They came back! Dude, come on, man. What is. What?
Marco,
this guy sniffed me out in the corner, dude. Change your weapons. Your mother, kid.
Marcus Ooh. Is dead.
Sniper on rooftop.
I'll try. I only have a pistol.
Whoa.
Let's push crap. Together. Oh, guy coming up. Two guys on you. Two guys on you.
Wait!
Oh, no. Why is this happening to us? Let's just go straight into the next game. Just straight into the next game.
Ready up.
501st never loses. We just choose not to win sometimes.
Dude, we were just missing an action. Ready up! Hey guys, farts never die!
And I still don't know how Smile keeps up with both chats.
I don't either.
She told me how she did it, but I can't.
It's just multiple windows open.
Why does Eminem look like Robin?
Rob?
Yeah, from Batman.
Oh, it's Oh no. Does he look?
Right, so let's hit the train. Wizard.
Oh, so.
Hit the train hard, fast.
Work hard, play hard. Let's go to a high volume place and assert our dominance early.
What? Your mom? Wait, are we going to that train?
It is,
yeah,
tomorrow.
You're not listening? I said it like three times.
No, I was looking at my
phone. You're the worst kind of teammate.
Hacking a chest? What does this mean?
Sometimes.
There. There's nothing over here, huh?
Get long enough, Gavin.
What are you doing?
Hey, Mark, did you ever see the, Oh, yeah, no, you did.
So greedy. I'm just sitting here.
Alright, so let me take that. Actually, I should have.
Here, take me.
Okay.
Oh, snap.
Here, take this.
Ow. That moved me. You have another one? Perchance?
You know, I'm really glad that they released Battlefront 3 in the game of the play.
Agreed.
Although, I think the art style is a little off from the previous two.
Yeah, it just didn't. It just wasn't performing, you know.
Yeah, they had to nerf the graphics.
Right.
Together.
All aboard the train.
I didn't even know today was 4:20.
Oh, you didn't celebrate.
Until I came to chat.
Celebrated my dog's birthday today.
Did you?
You got your dog on 420?
No, that his birthday, dude. I got him when he was 4 months
old. He was birthed on 420, dude?
Yeah.
Pretty rad dog.
Pretty lit, dude.
It's pretty lit. Damn, did you celebrate?
Not really. I drink.
You drink?
Every now and then, it's rare.
Aren't you underage?
Dude, if I was under, actually, no.
All of y'all would have been arrested by now. What?
What? Hello?
Yeah, Mark, you didn't know? I'm like 12.
Yeah, I knew it.
Yeah, my balls dropped when I was like 2.
They dropped?
Yeah, they dropped. Full on.
You know, people talk about that, but like.
Wait, hold on. People talking about what?
People talk... Oh, no. Stop while you're ahead, Andrew.
Hold on.
Your mind are still inside of me, dog.
How dare you, Angel? Imagine that train crashes harder than.
So basically, when
hey, yo! Way too soon! Sagging,
that's when you get the deep voice. You know the song, Do Your Balls Hang Low?
Do they wobble to the flow?
They're shining the light, it's about them as hell.
We got tangos coming towards us. Oh, wait, no. Over there.
Can you spell that? Oh my god.
We got clone trooper.
We got it. Brain.
Oh, there's like other people over there. Let's keep shooting.
Yeah, this checks out.
Why are my bullets not connecting? What the shit is going on?
It's not that they're not connecting, you're just not shooting them right.
I literally am.
Are you sure you're pulling the trigger?
It has to be bullets in the gun. On.
Okay, whatever. Just fucking bullet magnet.
Let's get this shit out.
Does your gun even have a clip?
Yes.
How do we get in here? How do we get in here?
Oh shit!
Dude, what the F? Can't make this.
You're about to die. You're getting triple teamed. Good mark. There's one more guy over there, I think. I'm not sure.
He's right here.
No way. No way.
Holy crap!
No way.
Better. I gotta get a new controller.
Dude, get my thing in.
Where is it?
You weren't really that helpful. I don't know if it's worth reviving.
Just bring up an interesting point.
I tagged all of them. Why do you think he
here,
was
right here
to
for
talk?
You? Good heals there for you.
I don't think I can use those.
You can use them. Oh, you just took a half, didn't you?
Yeah.
You bought.
Why is it not showing y'all things? The game's glitched.
Dude, your game's all broken. Why would I revive you?
Oh, here, medkit. Behind you. Dubs. That's how you do it. Wendy, let's go. That's what I'm saying.
You have to run after your teammate.
Your teammate. Boss says, stop bullying your teammates.
So.
What does the flowery berry do? I don't feel any different. Oh! Hello? Are you guys all the way over there already?
How are you not?
Chloe.
That's fair.
So slow.
Said I'm slow?
You
want, I guess you don't want this shield in my pocket, huh?
Give me your shield.
I don't really want the shield, but can I have the pocket?
You can hold on to the pocket. I'm gonna give out the shield.
Give me your hot shield.
Gather round, folks. I gotta tell you a story.
Are we getting around the campfire again?
Over here. What was that sound? What is that? What is that symbol? Oh, you guys already have health. You're fine.
Yeah, like I told you, I just wanted the pocket.
That's fair.
Ooh, wow. That is a sniper.
Dude, this gummy is hitting me hard, dude. Holy.
Never mind. That's not a sniper.
You need to watch the Cell Mates Chief. Stormtroopers are funny there too. Dude, I do have to watch that. You keep telling me. Just keep telling me. Keep reminding me. I'm gonna watch it. Oh. Blowing NPC over here. She can't go through this tree. Oh my god.
Off the road!
You went through that tree so quick. Driving over here. He's got more fuel.
Yeah, but this one I can do a backflip in.
That's kind of cool. All right, we're gonna roll up on somebody. We're gonna kill him. I hear fire. Yep, in the street over here. Down here, right here.
Did we win?
Sort of. Another team over here. Right here in the street.
Fire bending.
Oh my god.
That Gavin guy? I haven't heard from him in a while.
Never heard of him. Who's that? Lego?
Yeah, there's a lot of guys over here.
There certainly are.
Just leave them over there. Hold on.
Are you talking to game chat?
What do you mean? I'm not talking to game chat. Oh my god, I am. What the fuck?
I'm dead. I'm dead because of you. You left me.
Gavin,
you made it so that I died, Gavin!
My bad, Jesus Christ.
I saved
Watch
you, and this is
magic.
How you repay me?
Watch the magic, okay? Okay.
Alright, I'm here for it. Crashes so others can't drive it. Well, damn.
All right, watch this.
Oh, you spiteful when you play the game, huh?
You can call me Mark Magic, okay?
Magic Mark.
What the?
Just turn on the soundtrack?
No, this guy's all sad.
Oh. Maybe you should cheer him up. Yep.
Just show dog.
Okay. Here's what you want to do. You want to aim for the head. Why is banana sad? I mean, honestly, I don't know. Yeah, Mark. You were 5 minutes away from retirement? Bro, you're telling me.
On their audio radar.
This is honestly a really solid plan. You see, how would they be looking around for another person if that person just never shows up?
Hey, go ahead and don't revive me. I will be.
Revive him out of spite. Yeah, I did. Yeah. I told you I did, Angel. All right, this is your chance.
finish him. Finish him off. Interesting strat. Oh, dear God.
God! Dude, it's fucking Korra. Every single time it's Korra.
Damn.
Game sucks. Why playing this? Halo's better.
Damn. You know, it really do be like that sometimes, you know?
Shut up, Mark.
Really do. He's not gonna be able to ready up either.
What do you mean hydrate is not available?
Hydrate is not available?
Yeah, it says it's not available.
Hold on, you were about to make me hydrate out of spite?
Yeah.
That's crazy. Trying to foil my plans. Have you ever played Elden Ring?
Yeah,
didn't you say
it,
no?
Yeah, no, I played it. Did not finish it.
Give up on the first boss?
No, I beat the first boss.
Oh, okay.
Shit was hard. Dude, I never screened that much in my life.
How did it feel?
It feels great. I really if I ever like start streaming, that's the first game I'm probably gonna play. Shit would be annoying.
You should.
I don't think it's I would great. Ever finish it though. So like
why not?
Because I suck at it. I was so bad.
You get better in time.
Mm-mm-mm. Where is that thing? Hold on.
They have earthbending too, that's kind of dope.
Yeah.
I don't miss Lift though. I don't know why Lift in the game is paused. Shouldn't be. I just unpaused Hydrate. That probably shouldn't have been paused. Yeah, he's still in. Can we actively make him sit out? No, we can't. All right.
The same. Well, no, I don't gotta work, but I'm about to hop off. I'm tired.
Yeah, I'm exhausted. All right, Gavin.
See you, man.
Mwah, kisses.
Mwah, bye.
Bye.
Yeah, it's Marcus.
Wait, tell her I said bye.
No, he said bye. She said, aw. All right. Bye. Oh, dude, Dandro's going to be so mad.
I know. He's going to come back and be like, what the fuck?
Bye.
Damn. We really just left the man. Go collect your battle pass? What battle pass? This? Get the battle pass. You get it for free? I'm not spending money on that. I got to save for when Master Chief comes in. Because he's coming back, I believe. I believe he's going to come back, and I'm going to cop him. Please come back, Chief. No, 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 no. Oh my God, they have so much in the shop. It's so hard to look at everything. It's so much shit. I'm excited for the Star Wars one. When does that start? It's like next week or something like that. Bye, Gavin. All right.
Poor Lego. Are you keeping all your stars too? Oh, I don't know. I don't know what that means, honestly. Love to play Fortnite with you, Mark. That'd be dope. We could get a Fortnite stream that's going on, right? One of these days we could do. Ed, are you in here? All right. Oh, it comes out the 3rd. Right, okay. All right, so it's still like a week. Like a Star Wars event might make me try Fortnite. They've had Star Wars events in the past, though. Are you looking to raid? Yeah, I am. You do it on Thursday or Saturday? Oh. I can take it to Shaq if you want. Yeah, smile. Hell yeah. You got it. Let's go. I appreciate you. Oh yeah, I had to sauce it up real quick, but I'll let you do it. I took some shrooms yesterday and saw the Mario World. Yo, let me tell you, I laughed so hard in the entire movie. Oh, you saw the movie? Oh, damn, dude. Crazy, Angel. Yeah, my boy. Ooh, excuse me. My boy's celebrating early. Dude, that treat hit me, and I'm out of it. So what do you mean about the stars real quick? You can take us. Yeah, if either you're good, Vendetta, no worries. I hope you and die. Are you also nesting by chance? Just sick and dying. What do I do with the stars? But what stars? Stars? Thank you. Fortnite collabs. Eminem? Is it for quests? I don't know what the fuck I'm not. I must just be. Oh. Alright, bet. Oh, bet. You guys are good. I could have just done it. I had it all set up. Alright, guys. I appreciate you. Much love. Battle Pass stars. There's still a free version of the Battle Pass. Oh, okay. I'll look into it. All right, guys. Much love. I appreciate you. I hope that you guys all have a wonderful night. Tomorrow, I will see you. Clip of the week is tomorrow night. Clip of the month is tomorrow night. And, or actually, we might do clip of the week and then clip of the month next week. Whatever. Anyways, we'll figure it out. I love you guys. I will see you guys tomorrow. All right. Peace.